Assalamualaikum everyone. My name is Jawad Sheikh, 7th grader of Meghada Educational Foundation, Khairpur Miras, Pakistan. As I have made a working model of escalatory system. That how it is worked in our human body. The process of chemical reaction will take place in a living body, and during this reaction, a variety of waste products are produced. The process of elimination of a metabolic waste products is called excretion. The organ system responsible for the excretion of waste is called excretory system. The excretory system in a human body composed of one pair of kidneys, a pair of ureter that carry urine. The kidneys are dark red being shaped and located against the back wall of abdominal cavity. There are two kidneys in our human body, and each kidney weighs about 120 to 50 kg. Each kidney consists a coil tube called nephron. Nephrons filter waste products from the blood. A nephrons look like a small cup or a funnel with a long tube attached to it. There are mesh of capillaries in the cup. Water and waste such as urea and salt filter into the cup from the blood in the capillaries. The clean blood leaves the kidneys while the waste flow from the small tubes of the nephron. The waste material collected in the kidneys and formed to liquid urine. Thank you so much for watching my video.